All right, just one day left for early voting in some parts of Central Texas, and there are going to be a number of key issues that include bonds, city council, and also school board seats. As of Friday, 57 people casting their ballots in Belmead, Crawford 139, and 933 in Robinson. Meanwhile, more than 1,500 have placed their vote in McLennan County so far, and these do include mail-in ballots. For a list of all the voting locations, you can always head to our website, suntexproud.com.